Hello friends, today we are going to make a restaurant style rich and creamy egg curry that will go very well with parathas and pulao. So let's get started with it. For this recipe, we will need 5 boiled eggs, paste of 1 medium sized onion, some shallots, paste of 2 medium sized tomatoes, 3 to 4 green chilies finely chopped, cashew nuts, cumin seeds, ginger garlic paste, red chili powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder or cumin powder, coriander powder, garam masala, 3 cardamom pods, some oil for frying, a pinch of sugar, salt, some cream for garnishing, kasuri methi, and coriander leaves for garnishing. First, let us heat a kadai and pour some oil into it. Once the oil is hot, I will add cardamom pods, some jeera, green chili, chopped shallots. Give everything a stir. After a minute, I will add onion paste into this. Let this mixture fry for at least 4 to 5 minutes. Once the onions are fried, I will add ginger garlic paste into it and fry for another 1 to 2 minutes. Once the ginger garlic paste is fried, I will add the tomato puree into this. Give everything a good mix and let it cook for at least 5 to 7 minutes. This is how it will look after 7 to 8 minutes. You can see that the tomatoes have started releasing the oil. At this point, I am going to add all the masalas into it. Along with the masalas, I will add a pinch of sugar, salt as per taste, and mix everything until the raw smell of the masalas goes away. Now I will add water into this and mix everything together. I will now close this with a lid and let it cook until it comes to a boil. Now you can see that this has come to a boil. Now I will add the cashew paste into it. Give everything a nice stir. Add in the kasuri methi now. Now I will make small cuts on these eggs and slowly drop them into the gravy. I will now coat these eggs with the masala. And then close the lid and let this cook for at least 3 to 4 minutes. After 3 to 4 minutes, I will open the lid and check how it has come through. Now it has cooked very well and the gravy has also thickened. Now I will switch off the flame. Into this gravy, we will add cream in order to make it rich and creamy. Give a nice stir You can see that the gravy is now very creamy in texture. This yummy egg curry is now ready to be taken into a serving bowl. The rich and creamy egg curry is now ready to be served. I will finally garnish it with some coriander leaves. If you like my recipe, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, friends.